Hello, welcome to my video. I shall now explain to you my homemade paint shaker, made out of a washing machine, some bus seat frame rails, an air tank for the air brakes from that bus over there, busted, a piano hinge, some springs off the exhaust of a snowmobile, and some metal. So what happens is, put said paint can in here, latch the nom nommer, gets latched there, hang on, this could kill me, it almost did before, ready? Minutes later, simulation, of course. We actually just fast forwarded right there. Paint comes up, you're ready to go.